She's a one-woman highlight reel.
The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Katana Chance.
I'll give Chance this. She is a very, very hard worker who is always up for a challenge.
You know, she won tag team gold in NXT.
Yeah, but also still a threat in singles competition as well.
You know what, guys? I'd be hard-pressed to name a woman with a brighter future, in my opinion, here in WWE.
She's proven herself not just as a capable singles competitor, but also a tag team competitor as well. Tonight just became toxic.
Here comes Jacy Jayne.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, Jacy Jayne.
Jayne is the multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of Jacy Jayne's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
The strongest woman in WWE history.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna!
I just hope we see that devastating powerbomb tonight from the ninth wonder of the world.
I would give anything to watch you suffer that earth-shaking gorilla press slam, Saxton, from the ninth wonder of the world.
That doesn't sound like a fun time at all.
I'm excited for the upcoming display of athleticism we're going to get from Chyna.
Yeah, how about the truly unmatched strength of Chyna? Chyna's opponent is going to have her hands full.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke!
Dana Brooke always ready to get it on, whether it's 24/7 title or not.
Listen, Dana's sick of not being respected, so she's not out here to play any games.
Well, Dana's got the attitude. She's got the strength. She just needs to put it all together.
Dana Brooke has unwavering fighting spirit. Just never backs down, and I think this could be her year.
Well, that's a bold statement, Saxton, but one thing's for sure. You can't take DB lightly. She is a serious threat.
She always brings her best effort and creates her own opportunities. Oh.
my goodness. It's France's greatest export.
She's actually French-Canadian. Same thing.
Oh, gosh.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse!
Maryse, a multiple-time women's champion.
And a walking inspiration, Saxton. This beautiful woman inspired The Miz to once again become Mr. Money in the Bank and WWE Champion. Is there nothing Maryse cannot do?
She's certainly not afraid to help The Miz win a match or two.
Called having a good woman by your side.
She has a very questionable attitude.
There's nothing to question, Byron.
Is here.
Quite the impressive young talent.
And representing the way from Melbourne, Australia, Indi.
Been successful her entire career from Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
Yeah, what gives Indi Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indi Hartwell is only getting better.
One of the hardest working competitors in all of NXT.
And representing Diamond Mine from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
An endless supply of strength and determination.
Tenacious and vicious as they come.
Yeah, Ivy Nile's bite is much worse than her bark.
Yeah, but her teeth are sharpened and she's looking for a win.
This may be cliche, but Ivy Nile proves it's not the size of the dog in the fight, but the fight in the dog.
We are about to bear witness to the queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
And their opponent from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry.
When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire.
No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity. Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen.
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
And this battle royal is underway. Eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have him on the sides, too.
Oh, sit out slam.
Down low with the drop kick.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it. Jayce sidestepped out of the way.
Elbow right to the nose. Oh, man, by the hair. Wayne changes the direction of that one.
Come on, man.
That sounded rough.
Did you hear the impact?
Oh, Scott.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Suplex.
Ooh,
now laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Power slam.
Looking ladder face first. Look at this incredible power.
I'm afraid we're lost the landing.
Oh, 99 has been eliminated.
Oh, the reversal catches Hartwell.
She got on time. Thank God.
Thank you.
to the ring.
Maryse fires back.
Sidekick on the mark.
Into the corner. And Flair gets that turn back on.
Oh, straight forward. Superhuman.
Man, by the hair. Uh-oh. This could be it.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Right to the target has been eliminated.
And she dodged that one nicely. And what a lariat.
Boom, slam
with authority.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
DDT.
And we're still seeing the fight left in Hartwell there.
Yeah, things appearing quite grim for Jayce.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb.
Snapmare takeover, followed by.
Chyna can only consume this amount of damage for so long before succumbing to its effects.
Oh man, check out this power!
Gorilla press slam!
Setting up an elimination here.
Here.
action.
Bow to the crown, it's over.
Ah, Charlotte caught by the counter.
Elbow smash!
Hanging back with their own counter. But the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
Put into the corner now. Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
And he got it. Has been eliminated.
Time to hit hard.
Devastating elbow. Jayne connects with a boot.
Does Jayne put this one away?
The electric chair down for the drop.
This could be it.
Jacy Jayne has been eliminated.
Fighting back with a counter. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.